hordes of demons led by grim, gruesome reapers to conquer it. Time has passed, and now England finds herself here.